Flappy Bird, created by Vietnamese video game artist Dong Nguyen in 2012. Fly between the obstacles without hitting them. Creator removed Flappy Bird from App Store and Google Play because of its addictive nature. My plan. Animate the flying bird. The jump effect by clicking spacebar. The jump should look realistic. The obstacles are randomly positioned.
Thank you.
Coding tips and extra exercises. Make the game easier by adding more space between obstacles. Create more natural animation. Allow higher jumps by pressing longer. Create parallax scrolling background. Include the social aspects. Set schedule and expectations. Encourage giving and receiving feedback. Peer reviewing.